And welcome back. We literally just continuing from next one, just making sure that the size of the file isn't really too big. That's all. Yeah, whatever you do, don't look up.
Quit hiding!
Someone cover me! We put the spider in the ground!
Hey! You guys wanna switch it up and talk to me about this time? No? Alright! Come on, guys! Isn't New York traffic bad enough?
By again.
Here's the peace volunteer that asks for help.
Gotta break in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.
That peace dude looks... I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know. Today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups. But our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. How am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me then. Gator, there are three feast trucks out in the city and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could. could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases.
Huh?
Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks. Gotta get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate. No good. Think he needs a clear shot.
Checking the plate. One sec. Not our truck. Try the next thing.
Gotta get close for a clear picture. No good. Denki needs a clear shot.
Okay, running the plate. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all you see is look like an idiot in front of each other, right? He's running this thing. Stealing toys? These kids are looking forward to this stuff. Hey, I didn't get presents as a kid. I turned out fine.
Right. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. I think the face is clear enough.
cross-referencing. Oh, please. This one's clean. Nice photo, though. Checking the police database. No history of crime here. Try Nice. Running the photo. Nope. Picture of innocence. Next.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
I'll cut to the chase.
These are going for double what last year's Spider-Man toys went for. But because I like working with you...
I'm doing a bulk discount. That bulk discount better be 30,000, because that's what we agreed to yesterday. In the news, the toy company announced last
night that they're having trouble meeting demand. And us.
Spider friend here will be harder to find than we thought.
34.
Stealing toys from kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt kicking list?
Got you now!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
How'd they move so fast?
Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
The holidays are saved! Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Hands off the merchandise!
Genki, I found the boys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
What the hell?
You're dead!
I don't know about you, but I'm so in full of holiday cheer right now.
This ain't gonna end well for you! Say cheese! See how tough you really are.
Is that good enough?
Hey Sam, I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, So glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I can help, Sam. You have yourself a happy holiday.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.